I was a barefoot tap dancer.
Some people wonder, how could I do that? A barefoot tap dancer. I took a nail and I bored two holes in it. Then I tied it on to my big toe. When I put it this way, it was cutting into my foot, but I get better sound this way. And then no heel, just tap, you know, time, step. Digging with your right foot, and with your left foot, digging with your right foot, and with your left foot. Oh yeah.
My top shoes, because I had no shoes.
So that's when I started.